is invading our home. They are brutal. Relentless. Unstoppable. We are 80 samurai against an army, fighting to slow the invasion. Today, I die for my people.
There must be thousands of them.
We will face death and defend our home.
Tradition. Courage. Honor. They are what make us. We are the warriors of Tsushima. We are samurai!
The last lion, me, bow, flower. Aruki nare te kita hibi mo tou da yume wa antai na crash da ga shigeki buzuku wa ni tarap dara terasu wa yami mo da no aruki nare te ita michi wa doko da toki wa tamani shap da ga yukumori ni tsutsumare tada honmu ga atta shinde de no hou e omoe dasu wa yasashi melody
army.
Outsiders, send your finest warrior to face me.
Nada, Jinnida.
I am Haru Nobuadachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshi Nobuadachi.
Bitch, what? Oh no. Oh, he does not fuck around.
Samurai! Do you surrender?
Cowards without honor deserve no mercy. No mercy!
Oh shit, oh, okay, so we're going then. Alright, fuck it, here we go then. I'm about to go the fuck off. Oh yeah!
Bring that here, we!
Oh my god, talk about going in. Oh, I fucking missed that guy, damn it. I just chopped that dude's head off. Oh, fuck!
Thank you.
bitch.
I need you with me.
We've lost so many.
We have to keep pushing, Lord Sakai. Even if it costs us our lives.
As you command, Lord Shimura.
Oh, my boy's not looking too good right there.
Men, we must hunt down the Mongol.
Oh, there we go, there we go. Now I can
everyone,
run.
With me! More Mongols, dogs! Cut them down!
What's up, bitch? I can't lock on yet, huh? Oh, there was a moment. Oh, that was tough. Oh, I just fucking slapped. Where are you going? Oh my god, I am just slicing it out. Fuck, fuck. Ooh, that was clean. Watch your back. Oh, fuck. Oh, okay, that's how you look. Okay. It's time to mow through these boys. Oh, he's got two fucking swords? Bro, they really die like they do in like the movies and shit. Holy shit. That's tough. Gotta do you like that, my boy.
Left.
There is only one path for us. Find the Mongol leader and end him here.
I'll fight beside you to the end.
I know. The Mongol leader. I'm ready, Uncle.
Fuck that, that's a trap. Fuck that. Did we die? Oh, this is still the leader.
I am Khotan, cousin of Kublai. Grandson of Genghis. Brother, you are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this. And you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable. While you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai. Do you surrender?
I I thought he was gonna kill him. Oh, I swear, I thought he was gonna cut his head off. Holy shit. Wow, that was intense as fuck. Oh fuck, I'm pressing the wrong X button. I think I'm on Xbox. I'm stupid. Good. Oh shit, okay, I'ma shut up. We're just really banged up.
Keep me alive.
Well, yeah, you had like 3 hours in your fucking back. Oh no, we lost this whole entire fight. Mongols.
Someone saved me. He'd be back here. Maybe they have my sword.
Well, obviously I gotta fucking stay away from everybody. I'll get my shit slapped. Search for your katana, do not raise the alarm.
Someone was sharpening their blade. A warrior. My armor.
It's banged up, I'm pretty sure.
But better than nothing.
Oh my god!
Now! How are your wounds? Can you run?
I think so. Where's my sword?
Not here.
You're on here.
I'll take care of this. Please hide.
Oh, don't hurt me.
Shield, Lomini. Rice.
Goddamn!
Who are you?
I'm Yuna. You want your sword? Follow me.
How long was I out?
Long enough for the Mongols to conquer half the island.
Half the island? Holy shit. Oh fuck. Okay, that's how you crouch. Oh fuck, did he see me? Move it along, bitch.
Let's move.
This way, wait.
It's your big ass wannabe Ninja Turtle shell on your back. Oh, no way. Oh, I can't do anything to help them, dude.
Save the others. Lord Shimura was with me on the battlefield.
Jito, get him.
Yuna, wait. Lord Shimura is my uncle.
Your Jin.
I'm sorry about that.
The Jito's nephew?
I have to know. Did he survive?
I think so. The Mongols took him prisoner.
Where did they take him?
East, along the coast.
Toward Castle Kanada. They must be holding him inside, celebrating their victory. I could take them by surprise.
You'll be killed.
Or I'll rescue Lord Shimura. Then help him drive the Mongols into the sea. He can contact the Shogun, call for reinforcements.
I didn't nurse you back to health, to watch you throw your life away.
Why did you save me?
I couldn't leave you to die. I need your help.
Lord Shimura can help our whole island. And he's the only family I have left. Let's move.
Hold on, there's gotta be a way I can get this audio to play through my headset, dude. I'll figure it out. Let's get back to the game. No. Pieces of shit.
Come on. We can't help him now.
Oh, I don't think you guys are supposed to see that.
Look out.
Raiders. Armed for battle.
Hidden rider across the island. Taking slaves. Killing them.
Through here.
No way.
Clear the road. If we cross, someone's bound to see us.
I'll take that chance.
Wait, the guard.
Oh fuck.
Come on.
Well, go, I'm following you. The hell?
More guards.
Oh fuck.
Get the rooftops.
We can do that. Oh, we can do that.
Climb roofs, scavenge battlefields. You're a thief.
When I need something, I take it.
Like my katana?
I traded it for food and medicines.
You what?
Don't worry. We'll find the buyer.
Wait, what? How are you gonna trade another man's katana?
Take whatever supplies you can carry.
This is someone's house.
And they're not coming back.
Go down. Go down. Go down. Okay.
Through here.
Nice.
The man I traded your sword to lives just up ahead.
Search the house. You will answer. It must be here.
It's in here. Oh, yeah.
I am Jin Sakai, nephew to the great Lord Shimura. I am no coward!
Your enemy is no match for you.
But?
You still lack control.
I was practicing.
With your father's weapon? The sword of Clan Sakai. Has saved lives and ended wars. Who did this to you?
No one.
I will teach you to defend yourself.
I know how to fight.
To master your blade, you must first control your emotions.
I can do that. I'm
Let's see what you've been practicing. Try to strike me.
Yes, Uncle.
Quick attack, heavy attack, stab attack. Okay.
I am ready.
Also, oh, okay, motherfucker. This is our
try
uncle.
To strike me.
So hopefully. How do you lock on? That's what I'm really wondering here. Oh, I just whacked him in the head.
Well done. If you'd fought like that, your attacker would not have bruised you so easily.
It wasn't a fair fight.
Imagine he's returned to finish what he started. And he'll use every dirty trick he knows. How will you defend yourself?
He's big, but I'm quicker. I'll stay out of his reach. Wait for him to get tired. Then drop him with one strike.
Good. A samurai must always fight with patience and discipline, even when his opponent resorts to trickery.
I'll remember, Uncle.
Now, break through my defenses. Show me Jin Sakai is a warrior of great courage.
Okay, so that's how you break defenses. So when it does that slow-mo thing, that's when I break the defense. I just gotta do it one more time.
Enough! I yield.
You let me win.
Not at all. If you held the real sword, I would be dead.
Really?
I would never lie to you, Jin. Now for a change, try to block my attacks. I will not go easy on you.
A fine block.
Good.
Oh, that was dope. How did I do that?
Hold your blocking form. Fucker.
I'm sore. Can we take a break?
We're not finished yet. Find your resolve and fight through the pain. Good.
So that's our heal button then. Okay.
It's time you learn to parry. Wait for me to make the first move. Once I strike, block my attack. You must parry before I strike. Fine,
okay.
Parry.
That's not bad. Oh, this is easy. This is like the Assassin's Creed thing from way back in the day.
Good form, Jin. You're improving.
Need to catch your breath?
It will take more than a child to knock the wind out of me. Now then, let's see you defend against a spear.
Dodge my spear, then follow up with a counterattack.
Good reflexes.
I am vulnerable after attacking.
You have a small opportunity to strike.
Use trying to figure out what the hell the lock-on button is.
Excellent dodge. Remember, dodge, then counterattack.
Excellent. Ooh, got him.
You see, there is no weapon, no warrior. You cannot overcome.
Thank you for these lessons, Uncle.
We are not finished yet. Jin Sakai, will you honor me with a sparring match?
I wouldn't want to hurt you.
If you're that confident, let's make this interesting.
The first to land 5 strikes gets to choose dinner.
I hope you like octopus.
Very good, Jin.
Oh shit. Bad block right there.
You show great skill.
That's it. Never timing the lock on button. It's cool though.
Before we eat, I have one last question. For generations, our families have lived by a code. Tell me the virtues that guide us.
Loyalty to our Lord. Control of our emotions. And...
you know this.
Honor. To fight bravely and uphold the legacy of Clan Sakai.
Those are your father's words. What does honor mean to you?
I guess... protecting people. The ones who can't fight for themselves.
You have a good heart. But first, we must show everyone that we serve our Lord with courage, integrity, and self-control.
You say that like it's easy.
It's never easy, Jin. I struggle with it every day. But we must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code and to ourselves. That is the meaning of honor.
I've not heard samurai.
Oh shit.
Where can I find a horse?
The stable's on far. This way.
How do I put my sword away? I don't want to stab her.
More riders.
Eyelids crawling with them.
Where are the stables?
Behind that burning farmhouse. Follow me. And kill them without a sound.
Without honor. I will not break my code.
Oh, face shit! Me, Vader! Oh, he's straight up with the smoke! Oh, so that's... I just fucking wrecked these boys.
We can't save everyone.
I'm done running, and I can finally help.
Damn it! More guards.
Don't let anyone escape.
No way. Oh no, she hit him. I thought he hit her.
Thank you, my lord. They said all the samurai were dead.
Do you have somewhere to hide?
I heard Golden Temple might be safe.
Go. Stay off the roads. And guard your son with your life.
You risked your life for them.
They couldn't defend themselves. And I can't let more of our people die.
They're not the only ones who need you. My brother. The Mongols took him.
That's why you saved me.
Taka is my only family.
And Lord Shimura is mine.
Please. I just want my brother back.
I'll help you find him after I save my uncle. I promise.
I'm coming with you.
Nice.
Stables are just up ahead.
Time to get down and dirty with the boys. Oh, that was clean. Oh, fuck, she killed him. Oh, she actually does shit. That's cool. I thought I was gonna have to do it all by myself, and she's just gonna kind of be around.
Samurai horses. A few we didn't take into battle.
Lucky for them. And us. Which horse do you want?
This dapple horse will be with you the entire journey. Not this one. Not this one. Yeah!
Easy there.
He suits you.
And he needs a name.
Kage? Oh, we're going with Kage. You know that off top. Kage,
born from the darkness.
I fuck with this so heavy, bro. Komodo Town. I wonder how big this map is. Oh, I hope it's huge.